Hey guys, what's up? I hope you're enjoying the game. Well, I couldn't finish the doctor's orders because I couldn't find a longhorn skin or a black bear skin. We'll go on for that in a while, but I like to. Since I got stuck in the bliss, I'm getting sick of the bliss. I thought I'd burn down the farm of bliss flowers for now. So let's head there and see how things go. And another thing, if you guys are liking the content, please subscribe. Hit the like button if you enjoy the game, so I could produce more content.
After all this is done, I'm hopping in the car and just driving.
These. This is going to be a little hard. Harder than I thought, at least.
Once you reach the conservatory, you clear the place. The key is burning all them bliss crops. That's gonna bring Feeny out of the woods. Good luck.
Do I do that from up here itself? Try. I have not tried a machine. I mean, other than breaking down. Shoot down. Okay, I guess I have to do it from on foot.
Hey, Deputy, Virgil here. Once you reach the conservatory, you clear the place. The key is burning all them bliss crops. That's gonna bring Feeny out of the woods. Good luck.
Thank you.
two alarms. Damn it.
Switching position. Can't do anything from here.
I need this guy.
Getting a better angle.
Now we did it. Be close by.
Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
Please don't shout.
Headshot, nice.
Thank you.
the hell was I doing? I was pressing the wrong button. Ah.
Yep.
I'm a proper rookie. Gotta get better at this. Let's try that again. Without that.
It's a cougar!
Rachel Jessop turned that conservatory over to the cult a while back. Didn't see Eden's Gate for what they were, I suppose. Maybe she just didn't care. The folks say that's where the cult figured out how to turn all those flowers into the bliss. The angels, the judges, the mist. They all started in that miserable place. Thank God you shut it down, Rook.
That could have been worse.
Is them all? Oh, damn it. Okay, I need ammo. I stopped looting these guys.
Thank you.
Can't that, can you? Nope. Seriously? Okay, so this is what I'm looking for. Yep, this is going to help me now. Sorry, burnt every. Yep.
Feeny's coming to you. Get ready. This is your chance.
Chance for what?
Okay, Feeny here. We're just arriving. What's going on down there?
Switching position. Can't do anything from here.
Flying.
Copy that.
Oh my god. Do I have a chopper here? Yes, I have. First, travel here, get the chopper, go to his place. Just have killed him when he came close by. I need my chopper.
Good thing we got lots of eyes here.
So this is where those bastards are going to come. Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
Okay, that's another outpost. Interesting, for another time, I guess. Where exactly am I heading to? Wow, kind of undiscovered places.
guess he's on the ground.
You think you can stop this? Eden's gate is bigger than you.
Wow, deputy, you got him. No more Feeny, no more drug chemistry. We're getting rid of that bliss. Ain't that something? I'm proud of you, deputy. I think my boy would be proud too.
Talking nonsense all the time. I saw outpost in middle. I'd like to check on that. Guess it was this one. Somewhere around. Okay, let me. Oh yeah, this is the one. Let's try something new.
Thank you.
Oops, wrong thing. What the hell? I need money though. I'm just getting off course. I need money.
Who he was referring to, but it nonetheless prompted a US diplomat to punch in retaliation. What I'm saying, don't call my president.
The cult's been using that old brewery to cook bliss. Driving them out's gonna go a long way to helping us. Plus, I might be able to find a halfway decent beer around here. Hell of a job, Rook.
Man. This cult really loves their drugs.
We're holding it for now. Thanks to you.
What's up?
Can I buy anything? Nope, no money. Just sell my shit. Okay, now I got something. And now I got nothing again. I'd like to change my weapons. I'd like to go back with the silenced pistol. Okay, that's good. I got this. I've